just a few minutes later, like maybe two or three, here comes another one. You're on the Mississippi at Chester, and this time we have the Chester Bridge in the background, or, yeah. So this is the third one we've seen, and we've not been here very long. So lots of traffic on the Mississippi. No more constraints, certainly no more constraints due to low water. If anything, the problem will be high water. So with the current pushing it also, this boat is actually moving surprisingly quickly. This barge is doing well. So I'm not outside because it's simply too hot.